home opener for the new-look Canadiens, but they're a little more new-look than they were hoping for. Carey Price is still sidelined with the flu, but Shea Weber makes his highly anticipated home debut for a Habs team which enters play 1-0-1.
Austin to Pacioretty, Allen and Fleury, what a great save off Galchenyuk. Just got the glove arm out, Pacioretty then scores!
That's a goal scorer's ball. Look at Pacioretty, head up, not the hardest shot, but very accurate, short side on Marc-Andre Fleury.
Down the ice, Montoya, out of the net. Pascal play it quickly. In comes Kunitz. Got it for Sherry. Centered in front. Montoya with a stop of Matt Cullen in front, and he can't believe he had such a great chance. Up with a puck. Played it for Letang. Letang with a shot through traffic. Montoya the save. Down again. Keeps that right pad stretched out and makes the stop and hangs on as he's got Patrick Holmquist lying right on his leg. And now Byron with speed. He's breaking away.
Drives the net, drops that shoulder, and gets a great opportunity.
Shaw, right on top of Dumoulin. In comes Pacioretty to kick it free. Pacioretty in front, down, they score!
David Dernay, all alone in front of the net, and makes no mistake as he puts that by Marc-Andre Fleury. Great work down low by the Montreal Canadiens.
Comes back for Galchenyuk. And he'll send it ahead to Alexander Radulov. Gallagher going to the net. Radulov in front. Holds. Wade scores! Alexander Radulov has his first goal as a Montreal Canadian. And his first regular season goal in the NHL since 2012. Moves it forward for Darnay. Trying to chip it for Shaw. Here's Markov with a chance. Right in the crease. Cleared away. Oh, Darnay with an opportunity. Byron a drive. That got blocked as well. Markov holds onto it. Markov sends it across. Darnay scores!
Back to the point. Markov with the nice look over to Petrie. How about this pass from Jeff Petrie? Cross crease. David Darnay stick on the ice. Makes no mistake.
Montreal pounds Pittsburgh by a 4-0 final as El Montoya stops all 35 shots he faces for his sixth career shutout.